First, he's got a swing on the gold chains across the cologne bath without dropping his e-cigarette. Next, he's got to pick up a rideshare customer. Now he's gonna be late, but he's going to make it seem like the passenger's fault and not his.
Where the hell have you been?
I've been here, man. Maybe you press wrong button. I don't know. Now don't talk to me. I'm on four different phone calls.